My guest is Ken Marks, and Ken is an escapee from the rat race in the United States. A few years ago, after I had already executed my escape, I came into a website called happierabroad.com that was run by or is run by Winston Wu, a fellow from Taiwan. It was Winston's signature, had a quote from a book called How I Found Freedom in an Unfree World by Harry Browne. And the quote is, and I've memorized this, the quote is, it takes far less effort to find and move to a society that has what you want than it does to try to change an existing society to meet your standards. So it seems that you came to that realization yourself, but let's get straight into what people are here for. So the first question, Ken, is who are you and why do you hate America?